My name is Gigi Cabello. I was born and raised in Indianapolis on the west side. I go to Ben Davis High School. I'm lucky to be part of great organizations like Key Club and United Voice and the Marching Band. Being involved in a lot of extracurriculars and student life, really time management is the key to juggling everything, but really I couldn't do any of it without the support of my family or teachers especially. The way I look at it is when we're provided with so many opportunities, it's impossible not to get your hands dirty and be involved in everything. So I just try to get involved in as much stuff as I can. My volunteer experience really started ever since I was a kid. My family, we've always been involved in Keep Indianapolis Beautiful, park beautification projects. Really, that kind of is a landmark of my childhood, being involved in all these community projects. I think the mindset with the upcoming Super Bowl for Indianapolis is all about growth. I can definitely see the growth in all of the community service projects going on in Indianapolis. The First and Green Initiative focus is on preparing for the Super Bowl and establishing Indianapolis's green mindset for the upcoming Super Bowl, but also for the future. It's really about longevity and making sure that we create a legacy of environmentally friendly practices. I'd have to say family and community are the most important things in my life right now. I'm very grateful that I've been able to grow up in such a nurturing community of Indianapolis. Oh my gosh, Indianapolis is just an awesome city. It's the perfect size, not too big, not too small. And no matter how long you've lived here, I've lived here my whole life and I'm still finding out new stuff about that's going on in Indianapolis every single day. And I think the biggest thing that I like about Indy is the blend of cultures that's always around you. I think I'll always have a place to call home here in Indy.